Hey guys, welcome back to our Let's Play in Dragon Age Inquisition as Marcus. Last we left off, we were getting the shards of this place. Cassandra. Oh, wait. We can't go through there. Not through that way, anyway. Oh, what's this? Something's over here. Oh, it's up there. Ooh, more loot. Death root. Ooh. Take that. Yes. And we'll take that. Once again. Didn't I already claim this statue? Let's see. Wait. I got them. Damn, itchy. Ooh, book. 3 Dracons, 13. Oh, okay. Loot chest. Ooh, velvety. Well. Take this. Must climb up. Damn. See? It's okay to cheat. It's okay to cheat in this game so long as you don't, you know. Can I make that? No, I can't. So we'll just go this way. Trust me, going all around this place is gonna drain you. 7, you just need 8 more. Ooh, paragon luster. Ooh, a lot of paragon luster. Huh, wonder where this leads. Spiral 9. Ooh, fail fire. Okay. Well, now I have a torch. Cool. Bale fire! It's burning. It's burning! Cause it's Bale fire. Okay. I don't know if there's any way to drop this. But let's see. Well, there is one way. There you go. Climb up. That. Went that way. Guys? Oh. There you are. Let's go this way. It's bound to lead to treasure and not monsters. Okay. I was wrong. But I'm sure more giant spiders can't possibly be this way. It just seems impossible that there would be more underground in tunnels. Aha. Oh. Take that and take this. Cassandra, would you be a deer and... Thank you. And that's how you open... And that's how you open those kinds of things. Hey, Nugs. All Nugs are cute. The Nugs are kind of cute when you think about it. They're like little rabbit pig things. Kind of like a... What's the animal I'm thinking of? It kind of looks like a a hairless pig kind of monster, but it's not necessarily a pig. Upper walkway. Claim. What is it? I'm trying to think. It's not a pig. It has the nose of a pig, ears like a rabbit. Lives in Africa. Two, three, four. We'll get that one later. We'll get those later. We just need to explore this a little more. What could be in here? If I'm ever able to get in. Deep mushrooms. More deep mushrooms. Branching path. That leads back around to... Oh, that. Interesting. How queer. And yes, I am using that word correctly. We have found the temple. Okay, tracing from the temple. Okay. Collect. Oh, we have so many shards we need to collect here. So many. Ooh, mosaic piece. Yeah. You collect enough of those, you get a story. Cassandra, I'm physically weak. Would you open this? Thank you. Best girlfriend ever. Ooh, is this better than what I got?
Nope.
Is it better than what Solus has got?
Nope.
Sandra, there's another big scary pile of wood. Thank you. Yes. Take all. Joink. Intrinsic pool. We have everything that our hearts could desire here. Now let's try and get all these shards, shall we?
Is it true that the entire dwarven economy relies upon lyrium?
Lovely. We've got the gnome market cornered as well.
And the dwarves of Orzammar have never studied lyrium?
They have, they certainly haven't shared anything up here. Why?
It is the source of all magic. Save that which mages bring themselves. Dwarves alone have the ability to mine the silver. I wondered if they had sought to learn more.
The folks back in Orzammar don't care much about anything but tradition.
Mm-hmm. Eric's got a point. Our supplies are refreshed. Well, all the important ones, anyway. And by important, I mean potions. Damn. Okay. We will take that. Ooh, Paragon's Luster. Yeah, I'm just collecting Paragon's Luster now. I'm just gonna do it. But, yeah, we have to collect. Let's go get some more shards. Yeah, let's keep that. Paragon's Luster. Aha! I don't know why, but I'm just assuming. And that. Huh. Ooh. A chest. Loot. Is that better than what Cassandra has on? Let's take a look. Nope. No. Not by a long shot, man. Alright. Oh. Wait, this is how we get up there. Some of these get the shards are pretty obvious. Like that. Ooh, wow, 2 Witherstock. I don't like that. Oh, you have a 10% chance of getting an extra plant. If it was 60, it would be pretty good. But it's not, so... Burn! Burn! Burn, Yenas. Burn. Just die, damn it. Well, I'll just take that canine leather. And I believe that's the fennec. Yep, fennec fur. I don't like killing these animals, but hey, they don't give me much of a choice. Eddie? Great. Okay. Let's see. Go over this bridge. Then we climb this. Then I think we can jump over there. Think. I'm not sure. But I think. Maybe. Or we just go opposite way. Wait a second. What was that, Solas? Oh, wait, can I make it there? With... Nope. Nope. No. No. That was a foolish idea. Yeah, it was worth a shot. Everything's worth trying at least once. By the way, elf root is a very important resource. Keep going. Generally, I don't use the other. Aha. Serpent stone. That's how we get over there. So let's. There are a few ways to get up here. Number one, the way I used. Number two, the hard way. The hard way, you have to try and finagle your characters up onto those platforms. And trust me.
We need another option.
It is not.
That should help strengthen the veil.
Easy. So this slightly improves. Of what, me collecting Dragonthorn? Oh, no. Me turning on the artifact. Which helps with... Go! Book. Mysterious book. There's shard. Take that. Take that as well. Okay, I want to know how to walk. Control, nope. Nope. There's supposed to be a way to walk. I don't think I'm able to make it in there. Damn it, Varric. Oh well. Yeah. Oh.
Did you ever consider reforming the circle from within? You have both knowledge and wisdom. You could have made a difference.
I admire your optimism. But ask yourself honestly how the Templars would have reacted.
You fear they would have made you tranquil.
There is no doubt in my mind. My studies threaten established ideas. I would never have been tolerated.
I suppose you are right. Repairing the damage done will take great effort.
But they were more like you.
Oh well. Well, that's going to do it for this episode, everybody. I will see you next time. Please comment, like, share, and subscribe. And until next time, have fun. Bye.